One day, made a rich woman, driven by love for her Lord, recklessly poured out a valuable message, disregarding was it was